You are suppressing the farmers. You are helping handful of businesses. When Corona comes, you are not helping the common man. You are not supporting the common man. Whose Prime Minister are you? Are you the Prime Minister of the people of India? Or are you the Prime Minister of two, three selected businessmen? What is China doing inside our territory? Why are the Chinese people sitting inside Indian territory? And why is the Prime Minister, why has he got nothing to say about it? I'm very, very proud of what the farmers are doing. And I fully support the farmers. And I will continue to stand with them. I raised their issue in a yatra in Punjab, and we will continue to do it. Mark my words, take it from me. These laws, the government will be forced to take them back. Remember what I said. I came here on a festive occasion. So I'd like to start by wishing everybody happy Pongal. I also witnessed Jallikattu and had quite a nice time, got a sense of why Tamil people appreciate Jallikattu. I must also say something. There was a sense, many people had mentioned to me, that Jallikattu is harmful to the bulls. I witnessed it today, and I must say that the way it was done today, there was absolutely no chance of either the bull getting injured. In fact, if anyone was likely to get injured, it was the young men who were doing Jallikattu. So I'm happy to say that there have been some changes to make it safer for everybody. One of the main reasons I came was today, the government in Delhi is under the impression that they can destroy the cultures of this country. They believe that they can suppress the emotions of the Tamil people. They believe they can crush the language of the Tamil people. They believe that they can suppress the spirit of the Tamil people. I came to give them a message that nobody is going to suppress the Tamil spirit. And there is a reason for it. First of all, the Tamil spirit cannot be suppressed. And second of all, suppressing the Tamil spirit is the worst thing you can do for our country. Because the Tamil spirit, like many other cultures and traditions in this country, are the essence of our country. They are the soul of our country. So I am completely against this idea that there is one particular idea, one particular language, one particular notion in this country. There are many, many different languages, many different ideas, and all these contribute to our strength. So that is my message. I also want to say that I'll be coming back here, not once, numerous times. And I'd like to thank the Tamil people because I learn a lot from them. They teach me about their past and they show me a direction about how the country should move into the future. So I would like to thank them. And I would like to also thank all the youngsters who took part in Jallikattu today and give best wishes to everybody.
I have two things to ask. One is, some different political parties are alleging that Mr. Rahul Gandhi is utilizing this platform for the beginning of the campaign of upcoming election. Another one issue is, what is your reaction after coming from worrying that many, many thousands of lakhs of farmers are on streets from several days in Punjab border, in the Delhi border, and they are planning for the tractor rally on 26th. Do you think government somewhere intentionally neglecting them and not putting their answer to the farmers?
My friend, the government is not just neglecting them. The government is conspiring to destroy them. There is a difference. Neglecting is you ignore them. They are not ignoring them. they are trying to destroy them. They are trying to destroy them because they want to benefit two or three of their friends. They want to give what belongs to the farmer to two or three of their friends. They want to take the land of the farmer. They want to take the produce of the farmer. And they want to give it to their friends. That is what is happening. So the word neglect is too weak a word to explain what is taking place. The other thing is that the farmers of this country are the backbone of this country. If anybody thinks that you can suppress farmers and this country will continue to prosper, they just have to look at our history. Whenever Indian farmers are weak, India is weak. And I would like to ask a counter question. You are suppressing the farmers. You are helping handful of businesses. When Corona comes, you are not helping the common man. You are not supporting the common man. Whose Prime Minister are you? Are you the Prime Minister of the people of India? Or are you the Prime Minister of two, three selected businessmen? And the final question, what is China doing inside our territory? Why are the Chinese people sitting inside Indian territory? And why is the Prime Minister, why has he got nothing to say about it? Why is the Prime Minister completely silent about the fact that Chinese troops are sitting inside Indian territory? But these are the real questions to be asked. I'm very, very proud of what the farmers are doing. And I fully support the farmers. And I will continue to stand with them. I raised their issue in a yatra in Punjab. And we will continue to do it. Mark my words. Take it from me. These laws, the government will be forced to take them back. Remember what I said. Thank you.